The vendor portal is a way for vendors outside of your rental management company to manage work orders and tasks that have been assigned to them. This video will show you how the vendor portal is accessed. The URL for the vendor portal is vendorportal.vrmgr.com. When a vendor accesses this site, they will be required to enter their username and password and client code. As a rental management company, you will be responsible for sharing this information with your vendors. The vendor username and password are located under the vendor profile. To access this information, go to Maintenance, Manage Vendors, select your vendor, and click on Edit. The username and password are located on the second line of the vendor information. The client code, which the vendor will also be required to enter, is located on the dashboard of your admin console below the log out option. Here you will see your client code. This is the information you will need to share with your vendors in order for them to access the vendor portal. Once they have entered their username, password, and client code, they can log into the vendor portal. When a vendor logs in, they will see the work orders and tasks assigned to them, the past due tasks, a way to manage users, and a way to edit their profiles. For more information on each of these menus, please enjoy the other videos in the vendor portal series. If you have any questions about logging into the vendor portal, please contact the help desk either by entering a ticket or emailing help@vrmgr.com. Thank you.